By creating a YouTube auto-subscribe link and using it strategically in various places, I was able to increase YouTube subscribers significantly. Making a YouTube sub-confirmation link is super easy. In this video, I will show you how to make a YouTube subscribe link and 5 ways you can use the YouTube subscribe link so you can know how to invite subscribers on YouTube. Right now, you may be linking to your YouTube channel like this. Although visitors to your channel can easily subscribe to your channel by using the subscribe button, they may be distracted with other things on the page and some viewers might not even subscribe. So instead, if you directly link to a subscribe pop-up link like this, the first thing they'll see on YouTube is a pop-up asking them to subscribe to your channel. This is one of the easiest things you can implement today on your website and anywhere else you link your YouTube channel to immediately start seeing more subscribers. After all, if you want someone to do something, you have to ask them to do it. To create this sub confirmation, all you need to do is to add this part to the end of your URL. I will add this to the description below. So all you need to do is add your channel name here. Feel free to add your YouTube sub confirmation link in the comments below so others can directly subscribe to your channel if they like. I have also created a link to this channel in the description below. When you click on the link, it will pull up the YouTube subscription pop-up asking you to confirm your subscription to my channel. Obviously, I would appreciate if you did, but only subscribe if you want to learn more about growing your audience and income with video. I upload videos every Saturday. Now, the trick is in how you use this YouTube auto subscribe link. The first way I use it is in my blog. Whenever I embed a YouTube video, underneath the video, I add a link saying, click here to subscribe to this channel. So if someone has already watched the video and they click on this link, it's likely that they will subscribe. The second way I use this YouTube subscriber link is in emails. You can use this in the email signature or if you have a newsletter you send out, you can add this subscriber link. The third way is to share this on social media. The way I do this is I shorten this long URL using something like Bitly. Then I share it. For example, here's a tweet I did a few days ago with a subscribe link. The fourth way is to share this on forums. For example, Quora. But remember to add value before you add any links. What you see here is an answer to a question with relevant videos from this channel. At the end of the answer, there is a YouTube subscribe link. The fifth way is to use this link in YouTube itself. I use this in the video description and sometimes I also add it as a pinned comment. So now you know how to make YouTube subscribe link and also ways to use subscribe pop-up link. I hope you try this simple YouTube subscriber hack and see your subscribers grow.